Francesca taught Owen how to walk the tightrope and fall with grace and enjoy the moment. Traveling from town to town, the ringmaster had a box that only people with a vivid imagination could see. One day, Owen protected Francesca from two irate pig farmers. He thought Carney Tomio would be there to help her. Owen's disapproval towards Tomio became jealousy. He often saw him and Francesca in close conversation that appeared to be in lovelock. Owen was relieved to learn Tomio was only her brother.